I restored these plans last week. They were rusty and neglected, but now they're fully tuned and they work perfect. James from Fixer Fingers gave me this one, along with some other really cool antique tools. And to pay it forward, I'm going to give both of these away. So this week, I'm going to make a box for them out of this reclaimed lumber. James on his YouTube channel, Fix It Fingers, is going to draw a winner. It's a free giveaway. I'll tell you all about it at the end of the video. I've made some plans. Let's do it. Okay, this is my first mistake. I widened the groove on the wrong side, so now it's too low. To make the bigger plane fit, I need to thin down the base, and I only had to plane down that one side. And that's just a millimeter. It's now going to be a tight fit. The divider and front face needed a slight trim also. The glue up was uneventful, so I'll fast forward this bit. Thank you.
So, if you want me to post this to you, this is the go. Subscribe to both my YouTube channel, Sort It, and James's YouTube channel, Fix It Fingers. Place a comment on this video or James's giveaway announcement video with hashtag plain box set, indicating you want the plain box set. James will draw the winner on his channel and provide me your details so I can post it to you. The full giveaway conditions are in the description below. Sorry, we can only post it to an address in Australia due to the cost of postage and due to the fact that most countries ban the import of any product made with wood. Good luck, and I hope you get it.